All I know is that any marriage where the female is allowed to speak and wear clothing is doomed to failure.